Sometimes the smallest thing can make a substantial difference to accessibility, such as taps which are twisted out can be difficult for people who may have a dexterity impairment. The solution is to provide taps which are centered down. This is also an important consideration with COVID, where we are trying to move into a world where less touch is encouraged.